Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. And with that, the third period is now underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Panthers continue to chase the game. And really, it's kind of a miracle, James, that they're in it. They don't have any shots on goal.
The Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Marner's got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Ekblad. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Stays with it. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Marner. Gets a glove on it to keep it out. And the puck's kicked free. Moves it to Barkov. Sends it in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Chychrun. Receives the pass. A blast! Stops it with a glove! Vanacek's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's got a 2-0 lead. Florida's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And that's off target as it hits a body. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Panthers gain possession. That pass goes a little sideways. Into the offensive end now. Picked up along the boards by Ben. And a game of inches, and he puts it off the outside of the post.
Florida's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Vanacek's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Toronto's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Tries to feed it over to Hagel. Puck dumped in. Florida's got it from behind the net. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Handles the pass. The Panthers played along the wing. Tries to get it to Hagel. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And he regains control of the puck. Florida's looking to break out. Moves it to Achari. And now it's over to Lafferty. Fires it on net. Oh, and he didn't get all of it, but just enough to keep it out of the net. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Quick pass to Marchman. Toronto's gained the line and into the zone. A chance! Oh, solid save by Knight. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Leafs lead this one 2-0. Toronto's got it in the offensive zone. Big hit along the boards.
Wow, did he finish him off there. Really nice hit along the wall.
Battle along the wall. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Here's a short pass to Gagne. The Leafs cross the line and gain the zone. Here's a chance in front, and that's stopped. Here's a shot, and that's blocked in traffic. And it's kicked away. Moves it quickly over to Gagne. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Almost shot.
shocked reaction on the benches. The players realize they've taken multiple penalties on this play.
Theodore's an important piece to this power play unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it could really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
Tavares has won the faceoff. Quick feed to Nylander. And that's another power play marker.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Toronto's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Swoops in and grabs the puck with the centers tied up in the scrum on the draw. Angles it over to Chychrun. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. With some open space at center. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Fiallo's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Trocheck. The Leafs take possession here in the open ice. Fiala's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Let's see what the official says here. The Leafs are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call. And it's 4-on-4 here with the puck set to drop.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ball game. Lots of room to carry the puck.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. They go on the attack from the left side. Quick feed down low. And he gets the blocker on that one to turn it away. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Toronto's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. And a good solid hit on that play. Knight's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Tavares is quick on the draw. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And it's a quick pass to Reinhardt. Here's a shot. An easy save by Vanacek. The Panthers will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expires. Gagne's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Off the draw and he ties up his opponent. Makes the save. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
I think you just get all consumed with the play here. You're hunting the puck down, and you don't even realize you're taking a slashing penalty.
Penalty killing units set to earn their keep tonight as they'll try to kill off a 5-on-3 man advantage.
The coaches were talking to the power play about don't be too cautious. Get the puck on goal early.
Sandin stick handling in his own zone. Moves it to Barkov. And he takes the feed. Oh, what a stop with the pad by Vanacek. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Florida's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Quick pass to Barkov. And that pass doesn't go. Ovechkin's going to join the penalty kill here as they remain shorthanded. Off the left wing and into center. And now he angles it across to Fiala. Puck picked up in the open ice. Centering pass in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And he stands tall in goal. Vanacek's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Trocheck's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Nylander's won the faceoff.
Gagne's ready to go.
The Panthers gain control of the puck. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Theodore's taking it from his own end. The Leafs move it in. Sends a pass over. With possession along the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Trocheck. Puck gets loose. We'll get some flow again here. Poked away at center ice. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Knocked away with the stick by Ekblad. Sends the pass over. A chance up front. And he denies that. Scores!
Eventually, the puck finally goes in the net. They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one.
Florida's still going to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Florida's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. And it misses. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Gustafson's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
That's almost a little embarrassment as you go to the box for the second time in the period. Not going to be a good video meeting.
The Panthers send their man advantage unit out once more. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
2 minutes for Trophy. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 16 seconds.
Florida's gained possession along the boards. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Picked up along the wall by Ekblad. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Here we go, pucks in deep. Puck picked up by Reinhardt. And that's blocked from someone in front. Takes a shot, and he was ready for that save.
Vanacek's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And that'll do it from ringside here. The Panthers came close, but not close enough, Ray.
Maybe that's the step they need to get themselves out of this mess, is that while the losing streak continues, they played well tonight, maybe their best game in the last couple.